Looking around in churches, streets, homes, offices all around, I can tell that many don't understand what they received when they believed. And before you start judging me as one of the kind, allow me take you back to the days when men without shame preached the gospel anywhere, any time, any way they could. They were prohibited to speak of Christ, yet with boldness looked into the authority face and said, "Would rather obey God and not men." When following Christ meant leaving all and carrying your cross, believers sharing everything, not any lacking or even claiming anything as of their own. I'm talking of the days when death was always an inch away, not having the liberty to build the places of worship, but never forsook the gathering of brethren, and daily they met in their homes. Oh yeah, the days of persecution with endurance, the days when they were beheaded but continued to preach, imprisoned but still testified. When following Christ meant forward ever and backward never. The days when they were sieved into tools, boiled in the pot of oil, thrown in deep waters, massacre everywhere. Yet they dare to believe. Who will join me back to the streets and proclaim the name of Jesus, Him crucified, raised from the tomb and reigning in power? Who will take up the cross and die on it daily? It's a quest. It's a race I must run. It's a war to fight. It's a faith I must keep. All the way to the end, I'm willing to pay the cost here. I'll bring back the days of power.